it back to 88 at the same time. We keep it current with assurance, fluid with the rhyme. This is by design. Ever since I was an embryo, I knew I would hear myself coming through your stereo sound system while I vocally vaporize my victim with the after effect of an atom splitting. This is our mission to bring it back to when raps had multiple MCs freaking mics with ease.
Plus dropping degrees, body rocking and freeze with soul shocking MCs. I cold cocking and squeeze. I'm never copping, no please. Only copping some weed. I got a grade that's guaranteed to make the optics bleed. Precision, power, and speed. My specimen is indeed a Zulu Shabazz breed. I'm fighting until we freed. Excitement is what you need. Enlightenment is what we feed. My brother's vocals are thunder. I'm lightning, so take heed. Whenever you want it, we got it. Show us a mic, we'll rock it. Put economics in our pockets when we drop it. Liberation's the object, and money, yes, is a part of it. So when it comes to the culture, we represent the heart of it.
Whenever you want it, we got it. Show us a mic, we'll rock it. Put economics in our pockets when we drop it. Liberation's the object, and money, yes, is a part of it. So when it comes to the culture, we represent the art of it.
Now, what we have here right now is a new style of sound, so get down. It's made for your stereo. Pass the weed in a circle and turn this up when you ride around. Hasn't it been a long time since you've heard strong rhymes and music like this by Illmind? It's made for your stereo, so just tighten your circle and turn this up when you work out.
This is our theme music. I love my culture, I'll never abuse it. So how can I let external vultures come and misuse it? In situations of tension, I'll confront and diffuse it. When journalists take my quotables and they misconstrue it, my character never assassinated, don't confuse it. My vernacular clever, fascinating how I use it. Vocally fraction receiver, critics that should be muted. Pound for pound, poetically, we're labeled undisputed.
Whenever you want it, we got it. Show us a micro rocket. Put economics in our pockets when we drop it. Liberation's the object and money, yes, is a part of it. So when it comes to the culture, we represent the heart of it.
Whenever you want it, we got it. Show us a micro rocket. Put economics in our pockets when we drop it. Liberation's the object and money, yes, is a part of it. So when it comes to the culture, we play a vital part
now
of it.
Now everybody get up, for hip-hop at its very finest. It's trans and emphatic on the mic, and we've been dubbed the nicest. Suffices the way we give it, no gimmicks, we straight live it. We're brave, you're just timid, like poker, there's no limit to my capabilities, have the whole planet fucking feeling me. You're kidding me, thinking defeat for the great elite will come as easy as sleep. But I penetrate that dream and decimate your regime with the thermonuclear beam. Shot from my esophagus, who's rocking this trance? The one and only, even your favorite MC told me. So I boldly predict the market will be cornered quick, like cracking the 80s, but we're here to save the babies and reassure the ladies that will stand and protect them. No matter the danger, the numbers, or the type of weapon that we'll have to encounter, will stand till the final hour. For those that don't recognize, hip-hop is black power.
Whenever you want it, we got it. Show us a mic, we'll rock it. Put economics in our pockets when we drop it. Liberation's the object and money, yes, is a part of it. So when it comes to the culture, we represent the heart of it.
Whenever you want it, we got it. Show us a micro rocket. Put economics in our pockets when we drop it. Liberation's the object and money, yes, is a part of it. So when it comes to the culture, we represent the art of it.
Punk ass police got me afraid to walk the streets sometimes. After the way they shot Sean Bell, fuck that. Let's ride. Alberta Sproul, age 57, Harlem, New York.
Eleanor Bumpers, age 69, Bronx, New York.
Timothy Thomas, age 19, Cincinnati, Ohio.
Katherine Johnson, age 92, Atlanta, Georgia.
Lawrence Myers, age 16, Paterson, New Jersey.
Shaquan Nance, age 26, North, New Jersey.
I mean, what's happening? What are we going to do? Somebody got to take a position. Somebody got to be serious. Somebody got to be willing to sacrifice. Somebody got to be willing to go out. We make up almost 80% of the national prison population. We make up 12% of the national population. That means we're away from our women who can't reproduce their own kind, and we're already in the minority. That's genocide, man.
Fred Hampton, age 20, Chicago, Illinois.
Latasha Harlins, age 15, South Central Los Angeles.
Amadou Diallo, age 22, Bronx, New York.
Patrick Dorismond, age 25, Manhattan, New York.
James Byrd Jr., age 49, Jasper, Texas.
Sean Bell, age 23, Jamaica, Queens, New York.
I mean, what's happening? What are we going to do? Somebody got to take a position. Somebody got to be serious. Somebody got to be willing to sacrifice. Somebody got to be willing to go out.